a middleweight matchup between Big Daddy and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Big Daddy is 20. Hercules is 25. Big Daddy will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Orlando, Florida, Big Daddy. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Bergliotta.
Dan Bergliotta, our referee for this middleweight battle. Big Daddy, Hercules.
You ready?
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Hercules. White trunks for Big Daddy. Nice job slipping the punch.
And he's looking for that left.
Quick jab.
Great job landing a series of punches.
And there's a nice straight by Hercules.
Looking to soften up his opponent.
Oh, he tagged him again, Mike.
Swinging early, both men.
Really missed with that right hand.
Big Daddy with a good straight punch.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
Good slip of that punch.
Nice shot.
Hercules with another punch.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
He connects with the straight right. Nice straight to the body.
Good job landing that series of punches here. Caught him with that uppercut.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Big punch with the right hand.
Oh, very nice.
Boom. Big uppercut.
Oh, he wrapped up. This could be it right here.
Big punch is landing.
He just missed. Oh! Big shot.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, nice uppercut.
Big front kick to
the face.
Wow!
This could be it.
Solid jab. Oh, and another jab.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Oh, he had an uppercut.
Oh, and again.
He's trying to stay up.
Big power jab. Oh. He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch.
30 seconds!
Big knee.
Strong jab.
Big punches.
Big uppercut.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Right, almost like
side control. Nicely done.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very exciting round.
the beautiful Lariani.
Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Quick jab connects.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Good straight punch. Big Daddy with the 1-2 that scores.
And there's another one.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters.
Check out the significant strikes landing.
Comes right back. Lands a nice left.
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, big right.
With that hook, but misses.
Big Daddy with the 1-2.
Boom, right on the button. Caught him again.
Joe, that uppercut scores once again. Man, he's doing a great job. Big Daddy's continuing to target that cut.
He certainly is. He's absolutely targeting that cut, and that is going to open up even wider now.
He slips the punch. Good block. Nice block in the counter by Hercules.
Oh, man, look at his nose. Oh! Solid straight left. Oh, and he eats a shot.
Back and forth battle.
Beautiful left hand.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Big right hand.
Combination.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big combination. He connects with the left. Big shot.
Oh!
That hurt him.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, that head kick landed.
Wow!
Oh, that's it. He's out.
Just like that.
Big straight punch for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it again. Check it out again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Murgliata has called a stop to this contest at 4:04 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules,
victorious with the knockout.
So
Satan itself, the serpent. We poet ain't no social service. We go in the store, they look nervous. So damn them to hell or damn me to jail, like jail, like robbing the merchants. The preachers are stealing in service. Convincing my mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight determined and curses. When I tell a any God that make it plenty hard, really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my vests. Man, I believe in bandanas and pistols and holding out rocking my sex. Born in a turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble. Da 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 da
Everything out here is broken, a blemish and battered and tattered of mine. You let it burn and decay and created the kings of the cinder divine. I am done asking and pleading and begging you recognize I am alive. You are done walking inside of the section you're treading and there is a line. Cement block, hard rock, and don't stop, get it. Your whole block's off, the cup's off like skittish bitches. We're wolves to the bitter finish, not fool, gotta get it in, get us dinner. Violators try to finish any little sentence, we will sentence sinners.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between Assassin and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Assassin is 22, Hercules is 25. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mersliotta. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Middleweight Championship of the World. Introducing us, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, presenting the reigning, defending UFC undisputed middleweight champion of the world, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, presenting the challenger, Edgar.
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to bend with your hands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Assassin, Hercules. And here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for the champion.
Big kick, but miss.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Man, that was a quick sidekick to the body. Joe, we're a minute into the fight, and we've yet to see either fighter really start to engage.
Neither guy has really established himself yet. Both guys are trying to find their timing, trying to figure out what their opponents bring to the table.
Oh, nice body kick. Man, he just avoided damage. Great block.
Thank you.
That punch had knockout written all over it. Oh, that's a great block of the punch. Big shot. Strong jab. Solid shot to the body.
Oh!
How good is this?
Oh, that's a huge hook.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh!
Caught him.
Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike.
Rocked
him. He got flipped there. He got hurt.
Accuracy on the right hand for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 59 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Hercules.
Hercules remains the UFC middleweight champion.
Swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way above me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me fall out, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fallout. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learned a song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I dish the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I'll make you fall. My daily fix for...
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between Bad Intention and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. The American is 21. The Brit is 25. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first,
fighting out of the blue corner,
a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bad Intention. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this middleweight bout, here tonight in London, England. Bad Intention.
Ready to fight.
Hercules.
Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Comes out swinging.
Oh, big shots there.
Nice block, good defense.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Solid straight by Hercules.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Powerful right hand.
Nice combination. Just missed. Big straight punch.
Steady. Let's go. Let's get the takedown.
nice punch by Hercules. He's able to slip the left.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Oh, there beautiful combination.
Nice block there, Joe.
Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Both men landing in that exchange.
And that jab's really effective here. Good hands, really mixing things up.
Bad intentions caught by the straight left. And another straight left. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Jab. Excellent head movement. Oh! Solid straight left.
Big punch! What a huge right hand! Wow, swing and a miss.
Beat him hard with that hook. Hard straight punch. Big overhand. Hard left hand.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Solid right hook.
Big right hand. Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Why you got rocked?
Seconds.
Rocked him with that right hand. Oh!
That hurt him. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Check it out again. And here we see it from another camera angle.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Bad intentions with the good straight right.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Caught him with a right. Bad intentions with another good straight right.
Oh, double jab.
As we track the fight, we check out head strikes land. Swing and a miss by Hercules. Ah, good job keeping the hands up. Quick slip of the right. Good defense, and he counters with a straight.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Bad intentions, opponent has to do a much better job at protecting that cut.
He certainly is targeting that cut. He's like a shark. He smells blood, and he's trying to open that thing up.
And he blocks another strike. Great defense.
Just over three now.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Great straight by bad intentions.
Oh, he rocked him!
Vicious left hand.
Oh, it is all over! Oh, my goodness! Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here.
Boom! Out cold.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 7 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules wins by knockout.
Middleweight fight. Hercules is 25. Assassin is 40. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 175 pounds. Fighting Russell Meldrum, Assassin.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
Our referee for this fight is Eve Levine. Assassin,
you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Joe, that's a strong right leg kick by Hercules.
Oh, head kick.
With the kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, and he's down.
And he's back up again.
Hard jab.
Left misses. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done. Assassin with a strong kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Hercules with a kick to the body.
Look at that, right to the temple. Oh, head kick! Trying to take the back here.
Big
oh,
right
hand. Into side control again.
Huge oh, takedown.
That's a wrestling sequence right there.
Some other kind of stranger in the light. I keep chasing all my friends.